favorite thing about opening the place tomorrow morning? I know. The place doesn't look that well suited for children, but we at least need to open the place for testing. I have high hopes for this to go well. I won't be on the phone tomorrow, so John will be updating you on how it goes.